What is going on, everybody, and welcome back to some more Avatar Frontiers of Pandora here. So there's about just under 2 hours, I would say, left of this game, so not too much, but this game's been pretty decent, you know, a decent end to the year. So anyway, I was going to do this in the last episode, but it just seemed like the mission was going on for way too long, so I'm back here anyway. I don't know how long left there is. There might be like a couple of minutes of the mission, I could have done it, but we were pushing up to half an hour in the other one, so yeah. No, we've done all of that. Cheese, but. Yeah, I've got a defender. Okay, yeah, so it's good that I started an evening. 6-3, really. Three nearly. This is surprisingly easy, he says, as he's probably now cursed himself. One of the helicopters, probably because I destroyed them.
Downloaded
50%. 50%, are
you good? They really don't want us to get away with the data.
Then it must be important. Good. We need this.
Are you sure? Because they sent two. I destroyed one of the helicopters. And the other one had like three troops on it. I killed them. Then they kind of just gave up. You're 6'3" nearly. What you gonna do about it, you bastard? No, you are sexy. Don't listen to those kids down at the pub. You fat bitch. I'm just trying to pass the time. So the last 40 seconds. Wow, this has been. where are all the enemies at, you know? Very riveting. It's a little disappointing, and I'll take it, but it's a little disappointing because I'm just kind of just standing here.
The data, but there's a lot of it.
That's wonderful. I don't want to jinx it, but this might just turn the tide, you know? Take it to Anka, and she'll fly home.
good to see you, Hawk. There you go, Hawk.
Just be quicker if I flew down to I told you it'd be like a 5 minute thing or so. Yeah,
all this destruction from a single payload. A nightmare. Can you take this to Priya? It's data from the RDA.
Yeah, I was trying to talk to her earlier. Couldn't make out much. What happened here? This devastation. Makes me want to just aim the Samson at the horizon and see how far I'll get.
Anka, we'll stop them.
You will. The Na'vi will. Humans, though? Not so sure we're really helping, even when we try. Anyway. You fly safe now.
You too.
Nice. Two skill points. There you go. You're right, all the time, just die. What the hell? Right. Yeah, it's not a crazy amount left here, so we could do it in the next couple of videos or so.
Hey, we've got a problem. The explosions that brought down the arches kicked off some secondary seismic activity, and it's bad. There's crude oil bubbling up everywhere, and it's messing with a bunch of ecosystems.
What can I do?
Come and help? I've taken a team to take out one of the fissures, and the RDA are already set up here. We've sent them on a wild goose chase so I can check out their sensors, but I need to be really quick.
Wait, you're outside? Hold on, Priya. I'm coming.
Here you go. Have a look.
So what you got here in stock? Absolute shit. Okay, this is better. Yo, this is a Wait, this shotgun's 250. How much have I got? 65. My current shotgun does, 150, I think it is. No, 120. 250. That would absolutely destroy. Yeah, I think I might save up and just get that big shotgun. This one does 190 damage, though. Nah, I'll save up for the 250 one.
You take care of yourself.
Hey, so just in time. Let's talk.
Oh.
I didn't just see it. I sat on it.
You sat on a Zacru? Give me a break. And the Zezwa just let you play cowboy?
I do miss just going for a dip.
It. Thought it was the funniest thing. All standing around.
My heart is heavy for the Zeswa. This is becoming too much like the last time.
Let's get out of here.
Hey, just in time. Let's talk.
Let me get outside.
Not coming.
The hawk is right here.
Let's fly.
It is fun to fly these things, the grands. Just in the warrior. There we go. Right, next time I get to a skill point, let's get this one. This game, as I said, does play like Far Cry. It does. But I do like the Far Cry formula, so I'm not too bothered about it, to be honest with you. I'm more open to it than a lot of, than maybe some people are.
Thank God you're here. Unka flew by and drew the security team away, but they could be back any minute. We've got to work quickly. I need to know what the RDA... no.
Are you okay? You look pale.
Am I okay? I'm in the wild, in an RDA base, and I'm kind of hyperventilating. How do you do this all the time?
Out here is where I'm meant to be. What do you need?
If I can get access to this system, I can run some scans and dig through the RDA's reports. You're getting good at hacking, right?
I can use my SID to find unsecure terminals.
Perfect. I need personnel data with the right clearance, okay?
I've just sent you some of the personnel roster. Is that useful?
You bet. I need to identify someone with authorization to run the scanners. Keep looking for stuff like biometrics and credentials.
Okay, this is a lot longer one.
Priya, you said biometrics. I think I've got that.
Perfect. I just need to find someone with the right access.
I found a science officer's credentials, I think. Sending now.
Bingo! I can put together an access profile now.
Who's Bingo?
What? No, it's like a saying. I'll explain later. Just get back here.
Okay.
So, the RDA are drilling at lots of new sites. Mercer's plan is pretty genius, in a kill-everything kind of way. I'm running a full oil toxicology analysis and mapping the quake damage, but it's gonna take a while.
Don't worry. Your friends are keeping watch.
And I'm super grateful.
I'll shut down the drilling teams.
Cool, cool. I'll see what else I can dig out of this database. I'm sorry. I really wish we'd never come here. Humans, I mean.
It's too late to change that. But we can do some good now.
As soon as I know anything, I'll radio. Be safe.
Come on, Hawk. Prepare to face the fury of the heart.
Let's fly!
Dude, I ain't going to your base yet. The base right here. Take that out all the time.
I'm approaching the fissure just to the north of you. What should I do?
Right. There's an RDA clearing team there. Stop them before they can set up a drill.
I can do that.
Good. And according to the security reports, there's a Thanator and her cub there. She's protecting her territory.
And her young. They're very dangerous, but I'll try and keep them safe. Oh! the RDA here. But they killed the Thanatos. The mother and the cub.
It's all just so pointless. So cruel. I wish I could stop them.
You are stopping them. We are stopping them. Together. Now I'm going to make sure they can't use this equipment again. Priya, I'm done here. How's the testing going?
The oil toxicology is about as bad as expected. I'm still waiting for the full underground imaging. The payload went deep, deeper than this oil seam. There's something really fishy about it.
If you work it out, let me know.
I hope you're not tired yet. There's movement at a fissure in the Kinglor Forest. It looks like they've deployed mapping probes. They're looking for something underground. It's cool tech, but really toxic. It takes up a lot of pollution.
I'll disable them.
Good. But before you do, send me the data they found. The RDA are up to something. And I need all the info I can get to work it out.
Alright, okay, I'll end this episode here. Thank you guys so much for watching. And yeah, I will see you in the next video. Alright, bye.